Took multiple crews from nearly a dozen different agencies nearly 24 hours to put out flames at a sugar plant in Minidoka County. Amalgamated Sugar says the fire started in its large pulp shreds warehouse at its facility in Paul just before midnight Friday. The company says firefighters were able to keep the fire contained to that single building, but it did take them until late Saturday night to fully extinguish it. No cause for the fire has been released.